Brandon Peters, son of tech billionaire Pete Peters, is being arraigned on murder charges.
He's accused of the murder of Alyssa Yang, was last seen alive on a yacht, her body washed ashore.
My client will be vindicated.
Our system says a man is innocent until proven guilty.
Rich people don't play by the same rules.
If the cops arrest you,
your America is not my America.
The client's here.
Tell me he didn't bring his lawyer.
His five lawyers.
I hate lawyers.
Pete Peters.
Dr. Jason Bull.
Can you help my son?
Absolutely. The jury starts with a preconceived idea of the truth. We don't guess at that.
Dr. Bull profiles every juror, their behavioral patterns, what they click on, likes, avoidances. Then we create a mirror jury and run mock trials. It all gets plugged into a matrix that is scary in its predictive efficiency. Dr. Bull knows how they'll vote even before they do.
I don't want to see this army of lawyers again. Just you and her.
They think you're a rich jerk. He's your jerk son who got everything handed to him.
It's not a popularity contest.
Good, because they don't like you either.
You can't control a trial like this.
You can't.
Do what he says.
Rule number one, the client is the enemy.
Your clothes, your hair, glasses, it's all a code.
They're not going to convict me because of my haircut.
You see that? He smirked. He's a smirker. 93% of all communication is nonverbal. You've been testifying since day one. This case could come down to one juror who takes control of the jury.
Tell me about her.
Bess Johnson, 43, divorced. A son, AJ, gay, 24. She has a bumper sticker that says the system is rigged.
Wow, that's cynical.
How do you know it's her?
How do you not know?
You're a con man. It's what you haven't conned me.
I love you, man.
He stole his Rolex.
Do you want us to bug his watch?
I hate surprises. Did you kill Alyssa?
No.
I don't know if you're lying about what happened on that boat, but I do know you're lying about something.
You're supposed to be on my side.
I may be the only one who is.
Ms. Yang, did you know your daughter was a drug dealer?
I just don't like this lawyer.
Misogynistic jerk.
Somebody needs to stick it to this.
I'm so hungover.
We're losing. We've got two votes.
We need 10 more votes?
We need one vote. One juror who takes control of the jury. These people are all linked to Bess.
We still don't have her.
Her son, AJ, went through life looking for the father he never had. Just like Brandon went through life looking for the father he never had.
When Bess sees Brandon, she sees her son, AJ.
Bess's second chance to save her son through Brandon.
My dad says I don't have to testify.
Now is not the time to bail on yourself just because daddy is. I know Brandon. I've known for a long time.
How did you know? I didn't even know.
Isn't that where you were the night Alyssa was murdered? Look in the mirror and be the man your father never was. You can do this.
They're not gonna believe me.
Don't give up on people. They're all we've got.
You were right. Brandon was hiding something.
Where'd you get this?
There were other girls on the yacht.
How do I get invited to a high school party? Kidding.
Can you read this text message you sent Alyssa?
Keep your hands off Brandon's mind.
You killed Alyssa.
Didn't see that coming. I hate lawyers.
How do you think that makes me feel?
Lawyers like him, Benny. Women on this jury, they hate your boss. Clyde's not doing the direct, you are.
Did you have sex with Alyssa Yang that night?
No.
Why not?
I'm gay.
Quiet, please.
On the charge of murder in the second degree, we find the defendant not guilty.
Dr. Bull?
Dr. Bull.
Dr. Bull.
Mr. Wall?
Dr. Bull.
You lost this at my office.
Thank you.
Almost looks like a real Rolex.
The president gave me this watch.
Nixon?